Hazard.
I just wish I could go back to when I was a child running in my underpants. I just wanted to be great. Thought I could become Superman, but I don't really understand that life could be so hard. I wish I still had my old mindset, but now all I really want is sex. I wish I grew up to have it all, but now I spend my money on alcohol. They say you the captain of your life, but nobody told me I'd be a drunk one who's lost in life. They say your family always have your back, it's funny, cause I'm wondering where the fuck they at. I guess they forgot to give me all the facts. How am I supposed to trust when those you trust think you don't give a fuck? How am I supposed to hug my moms when I stink a liquor and be tripping off Adderall? Guess they don't know it all. I guess they don't really know it all. Day by day I've been living my life, trying to convert to society, but fuck that. If you try to live your life in the eyes of society, it's gonna be fucked up. It's your life, you only have one life to live. Live it to the fullest.
Hazard.
I'm sounding kinda hypocritic, cause my life is fucked. I shouldn't tell you how to live it, but when I'm high as fuck, everything just seems so vivid. I paint a picture every time I start to spit shit. I convulse every time I start to sniff shit. They want me, but I tell them mind their own fucking business. I don't care if you don't fuck with it, it's my life. I just wanna remember all the highlights. I don't wanna remember all the sad shit. I hate feeling fucking nostalgic. Gets the high, gives me false promises I vibes with. Gives me self-assurance, confidence, and endurance to deal with all these hateful fucks. But I don't worry, I just worry about us. I don't worry about love, cause I trust. Every feeling that you give me sometimes silly, but I still love you, my whiskey. Y'all actually thought I was in love? That's gay. Nah, whiskey above all, man. That's a good shit, man. I just hope that like one day my shit just like sparks fucking minds like some Tupac shit, you feel me? I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying.